Alright guys, I got this in the mail actually quite a bit ago, and I think it's about time that I open it. So this is one half of the Japanese Sword and Shield base set. This is the shield set, obviously. I don't really speak Japanese, but I assume this says something along the lines of shield somewhere in here. So there is another box, and you can expect that next week. I'll be doing the sword box. So I'm on a little bit of a time crunch, honestly, so I'm gonna jump right into it. This is gonna be my first time ever opening Japanese pack. Da, 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 da. Here we are. 30 Japanese packs. Nothing much else to do but get to it. Let's get started. Oh wow. I know there's only like 4 cards per pack, but I didn't realize how thin the packs were gonna be. Kinda weird. Alright. I have seen them open before. I'm pretty sure it's one to the front. And then you can start opening. Alright. We got a wristband, we got Hitmonlee. We got a Mawile, I'm on our back. Eldegoss? Pretty sure that's Eldegoss. Oh, sorry, one more card. There's 5 cards apparently. I'm just dumb. And here's the Squirtle remakes. Okay, I should know some of the Pokemon's names because I have played the game, but I have not seen all of them. And it's been maybe a month since I played it. So, we'll see how many of these I actually remember. But hey, look, there's Hitmonchan, unless I got those mixed up. Got an owl, and we got a holo. First holo being a Rhyperior? I will say, the Japanese cards, they feel super nice. Again, I've never opened Japanese cards, so they feel a lot different. Put this guy in the sleeve. Beautiful. I also, even more so than with English packs, I have like hardly any idea what anything is worth in here. So there's the Galarian Ponyta, which was a surprise that it wasn't a fairy type, but on the back, the Alolan Ninetales, what's its name? Oh, I don't remember. This one actually is a fairy type in the game, though. Alright, let's keep going. These also are much smaller sets than what I'm used to in English. I think this set is 60 cards, maybe? Sorry, one to the front. Yeah. 60 cards, so 120 in total. I mean, even at 120, it's still smaller than a lot of the recent sets, and there's another holo of the elephant. I don't even remember the name of the first one. So this is one that I haven't seen. All right, yet to pull anything too great, so they're coming. One to the front. All right, let's see what we get. God, I have no idea. There's the Quillfish, the Cobra, there's the little elephant. And so a lot of older cards so far. I've only seen maybe like 5 cards that are actually from this generation of Pokemon. So there's a Ladybug, another Goldeen. Got a Bisho. Ooh! There it is. I know this is way less valuable than the Zacian card. But still, these are these are the two big pulls. Or the big front guy. This is the card they had the for those who watched the Galar Collection unboxing, there's a big version of this. So, very cool. I'm gonna pop this boy in the hard sleeve. Look at that. On the next pack. I'm expecting this to be kind of a longer video. So. Ugh. Ugh. Sorry, I just had a big lunch. Got a little bit of heartburn. So yeah, hey. That's the starter I picked. So. I know this is going to be a little bit longer of a video. You guys can just tell me how you feel about that. I don't know. It's the first time I've opened a box on the channel. So, I know I'll be opening another one when the English base set comes out. I already have it on pre-order. So, I'll be very excited to open that one. Oops, sorry. One of the front. I'll remember eventually. Is the team Yell guys. Another fish. And on the back, got the holo of, don't remember your name, but the Galarian Zigzagoon evolution. Let's shuffle these up a bit. I didn't do that when I first opened it. So, even though I'm pretty sure they're not seated, give a little shuffle, pick somewhere in the middle. Let's see if I chose right. Japanese packs are a little harder to open than English packs. Now, I wonder if that's just because there's less cards in it, so there's less actual, like, plastic. But. Yahoo! Wow! Okay. There's our, wow! There's our Seeker Rare. It's one of the V cards. Or the V-Max cards. I guess I probably shouldn't call it a V-card, huh? But, wow. I have no idea how much that's worth, but that's our secret rare right there. 61 out of 60. In a sleeve, and then into a hard sleeve. Nice. Yeah, I gotta be at class in, like, or I gotta leave for class in, like, 20 minutes, so, I guess like 10 now. So I'm sorry if I'm rushing through these a little bit, but I wanted to make sure I got this out this weekend, and there's another VMAX card. There's a Snorlax. Oh my god, I love his VMAX. I've seen it in the game. He's got a whole freaking park on his stomach. Ooh, let's definitely put this in a sleeve. Snorlax is actually one of my favorite Pokemon, so. Look at that. That's a beautiful looking card. We have been getting fantastic pulls so far. How many do we got left? 2, 13, 14, 15, 17, 18, 19. So we're not even halfway through it yet. We've already gotten some really good pulls. It's only my second ever full box I've opened, and my first box definitely did not go this well. So yeah, it's a cool scene. Two of them, like, showing off between those two cards. Nothing great in that pack. Lightning round until we're down to 10. We got nothing. We got something on the back? We do! No, that's not one I already got as a holo. I got you as a regular. Now I got you as a holo. Just a few more packs or until something great shows up. All right, we got a weird energy thing. We got a flower and nothing. I think I might have spent that card. No, I didn't. Okay. Let's see what we got. We got another one of the snakes. We got, what we got in the back? The, the moth. Anyway, speed round. Just make a big old mess over there. All right. We got another Raboot. We got the Squirtle remix. We got the elephant, and on the back we just got something I have no idea. Going for another one. I think we're doing I think we're gonna do two more, and then we'll be left to 10. All right, we got some Team Yell, we got a Wulu, got another fighting type, got nothing. Got a Quick Ball, got a Mana. We got, there's another VMAX card, or not VMAX, just V. Although I'm struggling to remember the Gem Goblin's name, I'm actually a pretty big fan of this Pokemon. There it is. Look at that. All right, let's see what we got left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. All right, let's take, I've seen some people do this before. Let's take four packs. All right, let's take these four packs. Go one to the front, put our rare, I want it to be in frame, let's put it right there, the commons, whatever, you need to be able to see those. Let's actually do five packs, do them like this. We got one to the front, here's our rare, there's the commons, here's our third. One to the front, here's our rare, I almost looked at it. Kind of would have ruined it, huh? One more. No, sorry, two more. There's our rare. There's our commons. Last one we're going to do like this. Put a rare over there. Here are commons. All right, shouldn't really be anything exciting in here. Unless I made a mistake somewhere in those five packs. At least one new Pokemon with the Wulu in there. Not the Wulu, the evolved Wulu, but yeah. Nothing in there. Let's move on to these rares. Alright, on the front, we got a Marshana, and then we got the, don't remember its name, but the Hungry Pokemon is a V. Keep that to the side for a sec. Another nothing, at least a holo, nothing. Kind of a surprisingly disappointing five packs. Beautiful, add that to the pile. Let's start with another four. We'll keep the last three to do regularly, but I kind of like doing it that way. Oh, first one to fall on the floor. Pull the rare off, keep it in frame. All right. Throw that to the side. Hey, there's another one on the floor. Put our rare, our commons. One more after this. Yeah. There's our one to the front. There's our rare, commons. All right. Now, assuming I didn't make a mistake, this pile should have pretty much nothing in it. So, let's look through just to make sure I'm not an idiot. Also could have some cards I haven't gotten yet. But this is only 60 cards in the set. I kind of, as I was about to say, I think I have most of them at this point. Don't have that guy. I don't think I have that either. There's another one of the fluffy little Machina. Or Mana, not Machina. All right, get these out of the way. And let's look at our rares. Right up back, we got a holo. The final evolution of the Fire Starter. We got nothing. We got regular V Snorlax. So not the one with the entire park on its body. And on the back, we got nothing. So these guys aren't too uncommon, it seems. Seems like there's quite a few of these in, but I'm still gonna put them in hard sleeves. All right, last three packs. We already pulled our secret rare for the box, but we could still get another. So, let's see what we're gonna get. One to the front. Oh, I saw something shining on the back. Got another Wulu And on the back, hey, the girl who has the angry hamster, the hangry hamster. Oh, I forget your name. God, it's been too long since I played the game. I've been thinking of playing back through it before the DLCs come out. But we'll see if I get time with that. Time to do that. Alright, one to the front. Got a quick ball, we got a cobra, we got the squirtle, we got the evolved squirtle. Alright, final pack. I almost just busted into that thinking it wasn't the final pack. Alright, last pack before you guys gotta wait until next week to see more Japanese stuff. Probably won't be opening too much Japanese stuff, but I'll at very least open sets, because it's fun to collect, especially because the Japanese sets are smaller, so you get most of the cards when you open a box. But alright, last pack. Let's see what's going to be on the back. Another one of those bugs. And double on a holo. But that's alright. Alright, here's what we pulled this video. We got our Zamazenta, our Torkoal, our secret rare Torkoal, our V-Max Snorlax, the Sableye, that's what that one's called. Still don't remember this one, but the V of that, and then the V, regular V of Snorlax. And lastly, before I head off, I've got five code cards from stuff I've opened before and just never used. There's a Cosmic Eclipse, Cosmic Eclipse, Cosmic Eclipse, a Shining Legends pin collection, and a Hidden Fates pack. Alright guys, that's gonna do it. If you like the video, make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next week.